know you're somewhere out there, somewhere far away. I want.
This is what happened at the Fire and Ink event by Pizza Hut. I met with a few followers, ate the new Spicy Lovers pizza after they made it extra spicy. But it was nothing because you already know your boy is extra spicy. But after it was all said and done, I met up with Sean Evans, so I would say it was really all worth it. Then they tried to make me get a tattoo, but I chickened out and then went and picked one by random for your boy Lil Meech.
I have yet to find a vegan pizza that I actually like. This one looks promising because it has pepperoni and sausage on it. Little saucy sauce. I'm done hyping my reviews, and because it's vegan, I'm gonna be 100% honest. I didn't like it at all.
Let's see how spicy that the Death Nut 3.0 challenge is. That leads all the way up to the Death Nut, which is made with 16 million Scoville heat units. For the sake of the video, I'm just gonna eat all four of these at the same time. These are the first four levels. All right, let's do it. Now for level 5, regretfully hot. I'm gonna give it a little 8.9.
This is the bomb, the final answer. But what's the question? 30 second reviews. Spicy level out of 10, flavor out of 10, no cut, no cap. This thing was $100, and they said that it was super rare, so it better be good. Oh, spicy, 10 out of 10, flavor, 5 out of 10. The final answer, 8 out of 10.
Send this to someone you hate.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, I hope you get hit by a car. Nobody likes you, so shut up. I wish for you to have bad luck. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, I'll be the one driving the car.
Your taste buds change every 7 years. Wait, so does that mean that I might like mayo? Because the last time that I had this, it was like 7 years ago, and it was from a friend who refers to this stuff as sauce. I don't care how good y'all say that mayo is, it's never gonna be a sauce. This is a condiment. Well, no. I thought it would be good because it was Whataburger mayonnaise, but I guess that not everything at Whataburger is better.
Soon, I will be taking over the Sour Kingdom.
All right.
Sour Cherry Blasters.
Oh, okay. Those are actually pretty good now. Why are you looking at me like
no
that?
No reaction. It was actually really good.
Yeah?
Slime Liquor. It looks like a deodorant.
Just eat it regularly.
There was no reaction. It's really good. Sour smoke balls.
Okay. I know your teeth hurt.
I just had a slight reaction. It wasn't that bad. Toxic waste.
Now I know you're going to have a reaction now. Hey, yo, what's up, cousin? What? What is you wearing? I don't know why you acting like this fit don't slap. It hold every single one of my snacks.
I'll bring peach rings.
But I bet you want some gummy bears.
So you just got a bunch of candy inside the jacket.
It even got pockets inside. But over here, I got you a strawberry cheesecake snack pie. You the best.
What is that?
This is one of the hottest peppers in the world. I do not care, bro. I don't like being in pain when I eat. I just wish that people with your perspective would admit that you don't eat spicy food because you can't handle it. Not because you can't like it.
Yeah.
So you should have no problem handling that whole package.
You right.
1, 2, 3. You all right? That's what I thought.
Y'all putting bones in vegan chicken wings now? My grandma is rolling in her grave, made from jackfruit, and they got sugarcane bones. Texas get a little bit of snow. Every single chicken place closed down. And I'm over here eating vegan chicken.
It's been a long time since you.
Damn! It fell off the bone, 6 out of 10.
They forget my name.
Aim, aim, aim.
They call me Hell. They call me Stacy. They call me Her. They call me Jane. That's not my name. That's not my name. That's not my name.
Today I will be defending my title against the Zaxby's Extremely Spicy Tenders.
Get out the way. Get out the way.
What does this have to do with spicy food? No, what do y'all keep sending me?
Your first tag has to sit in this chair.
Mention your first.
Tag someone who would eat this.
Todas las veo buenas, si bebo ron, la blanquita y la morena.
We drove all the way to Austin for the hottest wings that Austin has to offer. And you telling me they come from this little place? He said it was 1 million Scoville units. Let's go. Okay, so they hot, but this is Austin, Texas. He said I gotta eat all 5 of them to complete the challenge. These wings have officially surprised me. 9.3 out of 10. Share this video if you know you could do it. Your third emoji is your mama's reaction. And like always, your first at could never. You know how they say that everything is bigger in Texas? This is a regular sized donut. This is a Texas sized donut from Round Rock. And just for reference, not many things in this world are bigger than my head, but this got it beat. 8.5 out of 10. Personally, I prefer the smaller donut. Dude, those things melted in your mouth. I was just showing you how we do it down here in Texas. I'm gonna go feed a small village.